also knows Nadal exactly what shot to play. It will be.
Well, that'll bring the crowd to their feet. Well, they both try to hit it behind their backs. He manages it, and Stepanek just fails.
Well, he puts so much pressure on an opponent by chasing each and every ball down, no matter, but it seems like a lost cause.
0 points.
It's brilliant, absolutely sensational. Djokovic cannot believe he didn't win that rally. Absolutely fantastic. Davidenko must have thought he'd done enough to win the point.
Well, I thought he'd done enough to win the point. There's no ways I could see Nadal making up those yards. But then again, you've got to remember that he is the best mover on the surface.
Don't believe it.
That's why they pay him the big bucks.
That's unbelievable. The funny thing was, when I saw that he's standing there and Madasco hit it back to him, I thought for sure he's going to go up the line.
You've got to hand it to him.
Oh, you've got to be joking.
Kidding me. I mean, how many times have we seen this on a clay court? I mean, he's absolutely nowhere here.
What an extraordinary forehand. You would rarely see a better shot than this.
Oh no! Something very special. Incredible. What a shot. Giving it the old Jimmy Connors there. Goodness,
Serbia,
that is absolutely ridiculous from Rafa.
All the stands.